Hi, welcome to this Penn Publishing Interactive video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to forward email to a different email address in Microsoft Outlook web app, so the browser version of Outlook. Let's get started. So I'm already logged into my Outlook or my Office 365 email account here on the browser. So the first thing you want to do is hit the gear or the settings icon here. At the very bottom, you'll see a view all Outlook settings. Click on that. And the next thing you want to do is you want to find this forwarding link here. Once you get there, just check the enable forwarding box and type in the email you want your email box to forward to. In my case, this is what I'm going to use. And then you have this option of keeping any messages on this mailbox and also forwarding them. So you can keep a copy on this mailbox or not. If you don't check this box, anytime an email goes to your current mailbox, it will automatically go to the other email. So demo@ppi.net for, in my case. So it'll just go straight. There won't be a copy kept. If you check this, you will have a copy here and obviously the copy that gets forwarded. So again, that's a preferential thing. I'm going to leave mine checked for the purposes of this demo, and I'm just going to hit save. And once it saves, that is it. Again, pretty easy to set that up if you are using Outlook online, so the Outlook web app version of Microsoft Outlook. But that's it. That's how easy it is to do that. Thank you for watching. Hope this video has been beneficial. If you want to learn more about our products, services, and our company, you can visit us at pennpublishing.com. If you are on Facebook or Twitter, you can find us there. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel. That way you get notified once we release more of these videos. Thank you for watching, and until next time.